Yes, she's fine.
There she goes again.
This way, Daisy.
Noodles, she's headed straight for that giant clam.
Oh, it's going to trap them. Stop, Cream-Puff.
Stop, Pearl.
Come here, Pearl.
Good girl.
Whoa, how did you get her to do that, Bubbles?
Hi, Minnie.
Hi, Daisy. I trained her.
Pearl was just a little baby eel when I first adopted her.
Yes, she was. She was always trying to play with things that could hurt her. Oh, she didn't know what was safe or not. So I trained her to keep her safe. She's happier now, too.
But how does training a pet make them happier?
Well, when Pearl does what I tell her, she gets a treat. And she loves treats. Watch. Pearl, twirl.
Quackers!
That was amazing!
Good girl, Pearl. If you'd like, Minnie, I can show you how to train Cream Puff.
Oh, thank you, Bubbles. But I'm not sure I can. I don't want to tell her no and stop her from having fun.
But training Cream Puff won't just make her happier. It'll also keep her safe. Baby animals don't know any better, so they depend on their owners to take care of them. And training is more telling your pet good job when they do something you ask than just saying no.
Oh, I hadn't thought about it like that. You're right, Bubbles. Will you show me how to train her?
Of course. It's about positive reinforcement. That means rewarding your pet when they do what you ask them to do.
Rewarding them?
Mm-hmm. Like giving your pet a special treat.
Yeah.
girl. Wanna give it a try, Minnie?
Oh, yes!